Did you know that there are two commonly held myths regarding most scientific discoveries and technological innovations? The first commonly held myth is that most scientific discoveries and technological innovations come about as a result of an individual heroic inventor. We tend to have this romanticized notion of individuals being responsible for scientific discoveries or technological innovations, be it Steve Jobs, Thomas Edison, the Wright brothers, Isaac Newton, Charles Darwin, for example. We tend to attribute great theories or great innovations to these individuals. While to some extent this is accurate, if we dig a little bit more deeply, we find that in fact the scientific discoveries that are attributed to these individuals or the technological innovations attributed to these individuals are the result of a group effort, are the result of a network of people who together combine their efforts towards these pursuits, be they scientific or technological in nature. So this notion that we have this of the romanticized notion that we have of the individual heroic inventor is not entirely true in most cases. The second commonly held myth is that scientific discoveries and technological innovations are the result of a miraculous epiphany moment that these individuals have. So for example, Isaac Newton sitting under a tree had an apple fall onto his head and therefore he came up with the theory of gravity. While to some extent, again, that may be true, in most cases, if you dig more deeply, you will find that the theory of gravity, for example, or the theory of evolution from Charles Darwin is a result of many years of long, hard work, sweat, and toil. And epiphany moments are very rare indeed. Usually these scientific discoveries or these technological innovations come about after a long process of intense effort, much after these individuals or these group of people have begun their quests.